On his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
All right, stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gaffle the money, and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the cut of a blonde wig. Telling you need a place to stay. You can stay for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Can you afford to blow this shit? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? You that bitch? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you that bitch?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it. Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, it's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me, while you're kissing her cheek, smearing her lipstick, slip this in a drink. Now what you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her, it's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush, does she got hair? Fuck this bitch right here on the spot there. Till she passes out, she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with some newbie is.
Shoot, she wanna get hard off the jail.
Man, fuck that, hit that shit raw dog as well.
Worker. After coming home from a hard day's work.